chewy.
Yeah, it's pretty seat chewy.
This worked out very well, didn't it?
Yeah, it did.
And we were still playing the night trying to fucking get to the
Where are your fans at? Where's your fans at? Where's your fans at?
That is not so weird.
Hard work!
Oh, here we go again. I'm not going to work here, lad.
One thing we do know! The fucking fans can't fight for you! Dana, I've known you for 21 years. You've done a hell of a job with this company. And I want to continue to watch you grow. I want to watch you continue to build the UFC, because it's all about combat sports. You've done a hell of a job. No matter what I said about you in the past, as a man, I look in your face and apologize and tell you I'm sorry. But you've done a hell of a job with this company.
Oh, I don't know.
Apologize on stage, though.
I give it back. But not how nice of it.
I like it. Canada! Hard work! Yeah!
Dana White, you
the boss. Dana White, you fly. Dana White, me and you got money. We know who got the money. We don't gotta wear suits. The real men that got money don't gotta wear suits.
Yeah, what about Ellaby? Will you feed that motherfucker?
Toronto.